If a man has money today, people do not care if he is cock all day. If he goes on a spending spree, people do not care if he has leprosy. He can commit murder and get off free and live in a government company. But if you are poor, God help you, 'cause it's true, the dog is better than you. When the rich man goes to the store, the boss will shake his hands at the door. He'll call 10 clerks to write down everything, fancy suits, perfume, and diamond rings. They'll send them to his house on a motorbike. He can pay the bills whenever he likes. Not a soul will ask him a thing. They know very well that money is king. If you have money, things going nice, pretty woman to call you honey and spice. If you cannot buy her a dress or some shoes, she may say that she has no more use for you. If you try and caress her, she may tell you stop. She can't trade your love at the grocery shop. By now, most of you will agree it is true, even a dog is better than you. A dog can go about and pick up bones. He can eat rotten meat, some fish or some bone. If it's a good breed and not too wild, the people will treat it just like a child. But when a hungry man goes out to beg, they'll set a bulldog behind his leg, or so the police will cut him down too. That's why I say a dog is better than you.